In this video, we will find out the value of inverse of cosecant of secant of x, or we say the value of arc cosecant of secant of x, as inverse of cosecant function is also known as arc cosecant. As we all know, the secant of x is equal to cosecant of pi by 2 minus x. So arc cosecant of secant of x is equal to arc cosecant of pi by 2 minus x. As we know, inverse of function f of x is equal to x. As arc secant is inverse of cosecant function, so arc cosecant of pi by 2 minus x is equal to pi by 2 minus x. This implies the value of arc secant of x is equal to pi by 2 minus x. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. And do write in the comments. I am eager to listen your thoughts. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thank you.